Hey guys, it's Anya, and welcome to an episode of Kids Friendliest. Guys, oh my gosh, I have an adorable video I really want to go show you guys today. It's so adorable. It's about a hippo and a little two-week baby that was just born 2 weeks ago. And oh my gosh, it's already 150 pounds, guys. You have to see this video. And after 12 years, the mom is 12 years old, and after 12 years, it finally gets to, for the first time, go out in the habitat, because the people that were at a hippo wildlife animal service area, they were taking care of the hippo. So after 12 years, it gets to go, and they literally just went as if they go every day. It was so, guys. It was just so cool, guys. But yeah, so I'm just going to stop talking over here, and, well, you guys see the video. I'll be right back.
We're very excited to have a baby, brand new baby hippo. The calf is just a little over 2 weeks old. We're not exactly sure if it's a male or a female yet, but we're getting closer, hopefully, to determining that. They are doing amazingly well out here on their habitat. They came out for the first time yesterday. They've explored every part of it. Boipolo is an amazing mother. She's taken the calf all over and they're sticking very close together. And you will see it guaranteed every 40 seconds because it comes up to breathe every 40 seconds. If you come out here, just wait for it and you'll see. Most of the time it'll be right next to Boipolo on her back or next to her. You'll see them in the middle of the habitat today, right here. They can look forward to a pretty adorable baby hippo hanging on to Boipolo's mother's back. And we have a copy behind as well that you can see. And really, you can watch, we just had nursing a second ago, so you can see all kinds of pretty amazing behaviors with mother and calf that 2 weeks old, it would be really hard to really be able to see that, especially with the clarity of the water, you can see what's going on underneath.
Guys, that was such a cool video. I just loved it, honestly. I think it was really cool. Comment down below what your favorite part was. Mine, personally, was when they both went in the water and then how every 40 seconds they would come up. I just think that's really cute, honestly. And it's nice how it's like a perfect, precise, like how it's precisely 40 seconds. I just like that, guys. But anyways, guys, thank y'all so much for watching. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe, comment down below any feedback you have. Thank y'all so much for watching. Bye!